drag me home because I was getting my refund. The visuals were so fucking over the place.
What happened? Hello? Hello?
I need to pray. I need to pray after this.
Looks like somebody's tripping out. Might be a big shot out there, Blaze, but in here you're nothing but a monkey in a cage.
No, I don't want any trouble.
Looks like trouble just found you.
Come on, man. Quit alone.
Get lost. Check your lights. I got it.
Hollywood knows what they're doing. And they know the consumers, the idiots, they're gonna go pay for anything that explodes. My proof of this, that new Michael Bay piece of shit. Age of Extinction, Age of what? That's my proof. How much money did that make? That made over $1 billion. And all it was a bunch of shit exploding with no story whatsoever. Hollywood, no. We can do whatever we want. It can be a bunch of exploding pieces of shit. As long as it's in a trailer, people are going to go and see this, especially if it's in the summer movie season.
Grab onto my mighty hammer.
Okay.